Näkki, neck, nix, nocken, neck, nixi, neck. Germanic mythology has several regional variants of an evil water spirit. In Finnish mythology it's known as Näkki. A thin sausage is known as Näkki. An incredibly nasty creature, Näkki lives in lakes, rivers and even wells, where it lures people, often children, to their deaths. To this day, stories of Näkki are used to keep children away from water and drowning. What does Näkki look like? The appearance of the creature varies from an ugly lizard or frog-like monster to a beautiful man or woman. In some versions, Näkki is a shapeshifter. Icelandic and Faroese Näkki is a water horse who tricks people to mount its back and then drowns them. Waterhorse is of course the name of the hippopotamus, or hippopotamus in Greek. Now Poseidon, the Greek god of the sea and horses, rides chariots drawn by seahorses. While mythologies share a lot of similarities that are sometimes developed independently, I think it's safe to assume that Näkki and Poseidon have a connection. Maybe Näkki's ancestors preferred a colder climate and wandered north. What do you think? Share your thoughts and prayers in the comments. So how do you avoid getting killed by Näkki? In 1936, a group of children went swimming. Näkki appeared and lured them to get on its back. One of the children didn't fit very well and said it was like sitting on Näkki's tail. Annoyed by this, Näkki shook the children off and dived into the water. Why? Näkki has an aversion to hearing its name. So before going into water, make sure to throw in a stone and say Näkki's name out loud. A trendy flatbread of hipsters in Europe, Näkkileipä is a popular crispbread in Finland, served in schools and in the military. Why it takes its name from Näkki is not fully clear. One theory, which I just made up for my comic Trolled, suggests that Näkki absolutely loves this bread, and it can be used to summon the creature. It may come in handy to have a Näkki available from time to time, so make sure to carry some crispbread with you at all times. To learn more about this trick, subscribe to this channel for more trollish takes on Finnish mythology.